In this episode of Operating Theater, you will see the inner workings of an IVF lab and the main procedures. For ICSI, the biologist takes the eggs from an incubator and places them in a lab dish. Next, she adds the sperm. Now it's time to prepare the sperm for the injection. She selects the good sperm and immobilizes them for injection by breaking their tail. Then, the injection process begins. For laser assist hatching, she uses a laser device to make an extremely precise opening on the outer shell of the embryo. The goal of this procedure is to aid the process of embryo hatching and increase the chance of implantation. Embryo freezing can help people preserve fertility and have options for pregnancy. They keep embryos in tanks of liquid nitrogen at minus 193 degrees Celsius. She washes the embryos with liquid nitrogen to keep them healthy. For counting sperm, she puts the sperm in a Mackler sperm counting chamber, which is an easy-to-use device for the fast, accurate sperm count. She performs the analysis directly on non-diluted semen fluid by a microscope. We could consider incubators as wombs, since the oxygen, nitrogen, and carbon dioxide levels are the same. Every compartment belongs to a different patient. They perform embryo transfer by inserting a thin, flexible tube called a catheter into the vagina, through the cervix, and into the uterus.